Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Stay.
Just fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art.
Right like this? It's a shame. My sister's husband's got a model just like it, actually.
Yeah? What does he do?
Clearly something I ought to be doing.
I don't know why Mr. Ritter left it around. Never seen him drive it, not once.
Ahem. Yacht crew's clear.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Folks, move it!
Gross!
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting in a room in Gorka.
Sailor.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was naive, I'd be wrong.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
How's the mechanic? Mr. Mechanic, what's up? Lieutenant Colonel.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous?
Hey, Mr. Mechanic,
well,
how are you?
Mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
How's the mechanic today?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
Uh, All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Oh my God, did that just happen?
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And Solas?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I've felt the cost. That's what defines me.